It's brilliant, it's brilliant. As you can see, we've got a lot of families and children out, and they're enjoying themselves, yeah, so it's gone really well. The launch of the water slide went really well as well, so yeah, it's been brilliant.
I feel very proud, very excited, very overwhelmed, really. It's been a long journey to actually get to this point. And as you can see, we've had a really wonderful day today. The whole provision is a lot more family friendly. There's lots of activities for parents to do. There are dog-free sections. There's also lots of new inclusive areas within the park so that people of all abilities can come and have fun. This is our new water feature. It consists of water pumps at the top there, and the water goes down the slide. This is a tree that was one of the old standing trees, fell right here. So they decided to make it into a play feature, a climbing feature for the children. There's a new form of matting that they've used all around the play provision, which is a rubber matting, which actually allows the grass to grow through. So in that way, it actually allows the grounds to remain green and look as normal grass would do, but it's serving as a safety barrier for children that may fall. Yeah, this is one of the new features that's been added to the park as part of the redevelopment. This is a climbing frame, which is very challenging going around. Having things like the hammock and the cradle swings allows for more disabled groups to participate in play, and it just makes us more inclusive for disabled groups to access the play opportunities that everybody else does. I'm feeling good about this whole area because there's been a lot of integration between the park and the adventure playground. So now we have a path that runs directly through the park, straight into the adventure playground. And we've got an incorporated 3-on-3 basketball area here, which has also got a seating area, which is really heavily used by local children and even the adults as well. What we now have in the 1 o'clock club, we now have lovely walkways that lead to a brand new sand pit that has been built for the young children. There is also a play platform. We've also got a planting bay where we're growing a lot of fruits, herbs and vegetables in there as well. We've got a bike track now. We've also got a large climbing tower, which eventually will be the platform for a zip line. Oh, there's been loads of changes inside. We've got a brand new recording studio just down there along the corridor. We've got a mirror dance area as well. We've got a brand new kitchen. We've got lots of brand new equipment. We've got a brand new arts designated area over there. And lots of fun things for the children to do now.